Hey guys, it's Saturday and as every Saturday, here is another clip that I'm going to be showing a review on a product that I just recently purchased. I've been waiting honestly for a whole week to try this and to show you the results in first try. This time I'm going to be showing you AVON's ANEW VITALE Eye Gel Cream and it's 25 plus and this is how it actually looks. It's 15 milliliter box. It has a description in several languages. It's really surprising why it doesn't have any in English, but it's a gel cream and they say that you should apply this morning and evening on the top and the bottom part of your lid, around the eye area and of course the first wrinkle like this here that we have. This product again is perfect for 25 plus to 35 and then of course they have another series 35 plus to 45 plus. I really hope you enjoyed this review and if you're planning to buy this product in future, especially if you have very irritative, very sensitive skin like on this part of the eye, that will be perfect review for you because I really have a mixed type skin but over here it's very very irritant. So in that case, stay tuned with me, thanks for watching. Don't forget, leave a comment, give an idea for a clip, keep smiling and be you. And most of all, have a great day. Okay, so this is how the package looks like. It's 15 milliliters and it's of course back. I'm gonna open it. Should be very easy to open. I've tried in a friend my the day cream. I smelled it. It's really nice smell. So let's see how would this turn because I never tried it, I didn't got a sample. So this is how it looks, brand new out of the box. It's actually a really nice color pack. This is the size maybe of Victoria's Secret lip glosses. I think the same size, 15 millimeters. Okay, so I'm opening it. Normally it should be like this, maybe I'm putting too much. I'm feeling a little bit of a warm sensation here on the top part. And I wash my face in the morning as usual. I don't feel a burning sensation. I just feel a little bit of a warm sensation. Like, you know, like bent, hitting me. I wanna wait to see if this is gonna disappear. It is a little bit moisturized. It definitely is hydrant, but it's a little bit oily. So it doesn't go definitely directly to the skin. It's not absorbed directly. I assume I have to wait a few minutes. It almost doesn't have a smell. It's very light. Smells like a plastic bottle. Oh, maybe it doesn't really have any smell. Let me try and do that. Definitely, I feel this sensation. Like electric shock. Strange! Almost no smell. It irritates, but very little. Maybe for 30 seconds or so, then I start feeling this disappear. I don't know, maybe it's working, it's magic. So in their brochure, this is how it looks like. Of course, this is in Bulgarian. It says explosion of energy for your skin. Maybe it's actually felt, because this is what I felt when I first applied this. And it says it restores the missing of a glowy skin, tired look on the face. Of course, it absorbs and creates smoother lines and works well for your pores, which I don't know who will have pores on the eye area, but I don't know, maybe some people do. It works with magic as a combination of vitamins, antioxidants and peptides. It says also that in result of using this gel cream, your skin will look more relaxed and with natural glowing. So when I'm touching this and I've waited for like 3-4 minutes, which I believe will be enough, I still feel the texture. I feel a little bit smoother, but it's like I'm applying a mousse foundation on the top of the face, so I find it a bit heavy. Since I have an irritable skin, I still feel this electric shock here on some part of the eye. I don't know how long will this go, and if it doesn't go for long, that will be good, but if it keeps going, definitely this will not be my product. As much as I love Avon and I love to spend money buying their products, this definitely might not be my favorite one. The face cream's not really well though, so maybe it's just not my eye gel product, but I find it really hard finding products, especially with this type of a skin. So yeah, this is how it looks like. On a scale from 1 to 10, when 1 is worst and it's the best, I would give this 5.5. I'm really sorry for being that harsh, but I don't know what exactly will do with my wrinkles. I will be more than happy to re-review this later on, or just a post comment down below in the section to let you know in a week or two, because then the first results should be noticed. But it doesn't feel natural, like when I apply this on my face, I feel glow, but I feel this electrical shock passing by. So if you have the same problem, I mean, if you can get a sample to try it on first, then do that, but just jumping and buying it, don't. I'm sorry for saying this again. Thanks for watching guys, please subscribe, give an idea for a clip, don't forget keep smiling and be you, because you are beautiful. Mwah. Bye bye. It's really, really good. I don't know why this reaction. Strange. What? Another one going to the bad collection. Mm-hmm. Moving on.